Now in verse 25, Jesus says, for when they rise from the dead, they neither marry nor are given to marriage, but are like angels in heaven. Now this is a pretty big deal for some people. Now let me kick over some apple carts. A lot of people want to go to heaven just because they want to be with their family. They don't want to go to heaven to be with God. They're like, man, I want to see my grandma, or I want to see my wife, or I want to see my kids. That's why I'm going to heaven. And if that's what you are looking for, go become a Mormon. Because that's what Mormons believe. You can become a Mormon and get sealed in their demonic temple, and then you're guaranteed. And so a lot of people, when they come on their bicycles to the house, and that's what they lead with, like, hey, you can spend eternity with your family. Like, well, this sounds good. How do I do this? Now, mind you, it's a doctrine of demons, and the Mormon church is bankrupt. It's morally deplorable what they teach people. And people say, hey, you're so mean to the Mormons. Well, I'm keeping you from a false religion, man. I had to tell you to go drink vomit somewhere. And so the idea for us as Christians, based on the scriptures, what God says, you're not going to have your spouse in heaven. Now, don't say amen if you're married and you're sitting next to him right now. Some be like, amen, I'm glad. Don't amen that, okay? But part of it is that you've got to understand is that marriage is not what heaven is about. Like, kids is not what heaven is about. Going and seeing grandma is not what heaven is about. Now, here's the thing. Do I want you to go to heaven? Yes, I love you. Because I love you on this side of heaven, I want you to go to heaven. But I don't want you to go to heaven because I'm planning on seeing you there. I'm not trying to, you know, backfill my future and be like, well, I want you there and I want you there so I can do whatever I can so I'm going to be happy there. If that's the way that you think about heaven, the only reason why you want to go to heaven, you're missing the whole entire point of what heaven is. Because Jesus makes it clear, it's like, you don't even understand, man. This isn't what God intended for us at all. Because, you know, in going to Jesus's point, it doesn't make any sense. Because if you're married to somebody and then they died, and that's the breaking of that covenant, you marry another person, what are you going to do when you go to heaven? You got two wives, that's polygamous. It doesn't work. It doesn't work at all. That's not that. Now, is marriage going to be in heaven? Say, well, is there going to be marriage in heaven? Yes. You are the bride of Christ, and we are going to be married to Christ forever. That's the marriage relationship. We're going to be at the marriage supper of the Lamb, and we're going to celebrate that marriage for all of eternity. Because here's the hard part that people don't understand about marriage, is that marriage literally just fills a need for loneliness and procreation on this side of heaven. Like, and I'll tell you, and if you know me, man, I hate being alone. I hate it. And people say, well, that's probably something bad about you. Okay, fine. Maybe it is. But I hate being alone. I hate it, man. I love being with my wife 24/7. Like, and we're close, man. If I could choose to be anywhere with anybody, I want to be with my wife. That's just where I want to be. Even today, she's not here, and I'm like checking in on Facebook, and I'm like, where is she? What's she doing? Like, I just love my wife. But we talked about this many times, man. Dude. If anything ever happened to, like, she's more holy than me. She's like, if anything ever happened to you, I'd be done with marriage. And I'm like, dude, if anything happened to you, I'd replace you in 90 days. Like, I can't handle it, man. I'm like, who's going to do my laundry? Like, who's going to, I got to eat. What am I going to do? And when we joke about it and we talk, but like, even in eternity, like, I'm excited to see my wife in eternity, man. But I'm not going there to see Crystal. I'm going there to see Jesus. We established our marriage before we got married. Like, we both love Jesus more than we love each other. And I am a distant second, man. I'm really far behind that.